look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Is Saul doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our routes, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
You all buried the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
Is complete.
It worked. Can hear it in your voice.
Everything is ready. I am sending you coordinates. Join me as quickly as you can.
Hmm.
Excellent timing.
How'd your recon go?
I believe I have collected enough to try. The complex is well guarded, but we should manage. The floats stand in the main warehouse. Your task is simple, to get inside.
How?
The more quiet, the better. But you are the thief. I will not question your skills. Once there, you must locate the largest platform and infect its system.
Where are you gonna be?
I will create a diversion. They should not discover our intentions. Do you know what Arasaka despises the most, confuses them? When communication fails, when they cannot talk to each other, they are first to cry. Sabotage. 混乱するな. I'll be in touch.
Drop your weapon and show yourself!
What the?
Give up! You got nowhere to run! Drop your weapon and show yourself!
What the?
Give up! You got nowhere to run! Drop your weapon and show yourself!
You have made a cock-up. Arasaka reinforcements are here.
Give up! You got nowhere to run!
You fucking gunk!
Drop them?
You are truly bad.
Will you come out? Or do I call security to take you out?
Thank you.
Careful! Hands away, I can see them! We have problem.
You are an easy target when you step out. Ah, even I see you now.
On sight!
Yes, I heard! You want to be quiet!
Things didn't go exactly as planned.
I will try to distract them. You run to the front.
Resistance is useless!
Thank you.
right wing!
Like the largest float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. Are you ready?
Focus!
When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Yourself.
Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me! The roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. B, you must hurry! I'm Arasaka envy approaches!
Worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.